F. Scott Fitzgerald was born in St. Paul, Minnesota on September 24, 1896. He was named after his famous cousin, Francis Scott Key. He first gained an interest in writing during high school, where a short story of his was published in the school newspaper. He attended Princeton University in the class of 1917 and met many fellow writers during his time there. He joined the Princeton Triangle Club, an in-school club for music, comedy, and other arts. He immersed himself in this club and eventually submitted a manuscript to a publisher. The publisher praised the manuscript, but eventually rejected it. Fitzgerald left Princeton because of bad grades and enlisted into the army, but the war ended shortly after. While he was at Camp Sheridan, he met Zelda Sayre, a golden girl, as he described her. They moved to New York and became engaged in 1919, but Zelda feared that Fitzgerald's small job at an advertising firm wouldn't be enough to support her and their future child, and broke off the engagement. Fitzgerald returned to his parents' home to finish writing his first novel, This Side of Paradise, which was eventually accepted to be published in the fall of 1919. Zelda and Fitzgerald were re-engaged, married, and had their first child, Francis, in 1921. In the meantime, Fitzgerald's novel had become a bestseller and established him as a relatively famous writer. His most famous novel, The Great Gatsby, was published in 1925, and was received relatively well. Fitzgerald had been making trips to Paris to visit other American writer expatriates, most notably Ernest Hemingway. Fitzgerald's marriage to Zelda had good and bad points. Hemingway insisted that Zelda encouraged Fitzgerald to drink and fostered his alcoholism while distracting him from his real work, writing novels. Her and Fitzgerald began to live a rich, lavish lifestyle, despite the fact that he still had to borrow money from his publisher and write short stories for magazines to supplement his income. However, Zelda offered Fitzgerald with endless material for his novels. He's said to have loosely modeled Daisy Buchanan in The Great Gatsby around Zelda, and Daisy's quote that she hoped her child would be a beautiful fool was actually first said by Zelda at the birth of their daughter. Zelda developed schizophrenia in 1930 and was hospitalized for it in 1932. Fitzgerald rented a house in Towson, Maryland to finish his next novel, Tenderest of Night, which was eventually released in 1934. Following his wife's hospitalization, Fitzgerald moved to Hollywood to live with his mistress, Sheila Graham. He continued to supplement his low income by writing commercial short stories and doing work on various screenplays for films. In late 1940, he suffered a serious heart attack, and his doctor advised him against any strenuous exertion. On December 21st, 1940, Fitzgerald suffered another heart attack while in Sheila Graham's apartment. By the time help arrived, Fitzgerald was dead. His funeral was small, and was only attended by around 30 people. His friend Edmund Wilson finished and published the novel he was working on at the time, The Love of the Last Tycoon, in 1941.